And that huge...
You guys are going to...
Mike.
And that, that huge gap that GT3's had to us, it's now shrunk by half.
Yeah, I see that. You guys are going to get the green flag up at the top of this hill here. Because the leader's dropping back really far. Way too far. Alright, be ready. Be ready. Go, go, go. Right side. Right side still there. Even. Still there. Clear. Perfect entry. Do that.
Yeah. That's only what you're meaning now by that.
Yeah. Yeah, behind you half second, and then 2 seconds behind him, so. Thank you.
one of the most difficult things about being on the chat. It's difficult to be smooth.
Yeah. You need to stay off the high curves towards the end of the lap.
Yeah.
What are you complaining about then?
I think the leader might have damage.
You're welcome.
Down a car.
Alright.
Or P2 now.
Roger.
Keep being good. Keep hitting your marks. This guy ahead of you is pushing really hard. He's making mistakes.
Yeah. Locking up a bit. He just got a slowdown behind.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. He was having trouble staying behind you. Chase. Close this gap back up. We can get this guy. No threat behind.
Roger.
Nope.
Where's the first GT3 gaggle? Right now.
Into the straight here. Just now going through the final turns. Maybe next two laps. Leaders are catching one now, but he's solo.
Seems like Robert's picked up the pace a bit.
I think you could probably get on the throttle a lot earlier out of the final turn. Try and carry more speed to this section up here. You can. That's where he's getting you. Second lead you had is down to 1 second in that lap, so I need to pick up the pace. GT3 car ahead. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. Clear. Good job, man.
Wow.
Good freaking job. Wow. P3 tried to make that pass there.
Yeah, that was never gonna work.
Well played, dude.
I know you can make that maneuver with the LMP2, but you have to do it right.
Well, you left him right in front of the guy behind us, so.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Mirror, man, just hit your marks.
Yeah, I'm just not pressing the brake pedal hard enough mid corner.
Press the brake pedal harder.
Yeah. What are you doing,
right
bud?
Side, right side, right side. Right side. Right side, clear.
They literally came over for no reason.
He had to go somewhere.
Yeah, in the middle of the braking zone, you don't do it like that. If I want to keep on getting better, this is the kind of level that I need to be at.
Yep.
Bloody hell! What was that all about?
Left side. Left side. Clear. Step it up or he's gonna get us. So.
Yeah.
Gotta run here. Left side. I don't know what he was thinking there.
Nope. Damn, I need to slow it down a bit. Thank you.
left side. Still there. Still there. Clear, clear. Gonna have a run on you here. Left side. Right, he went deep. Alright, you're good. Left side still there. Still there. But your back quarter. Back wheel. Even. Still even. Still even. Still even. Still even. Clear. Good job, dude. Great defense. Alright, give me fuel when you get a chance. We're gonna dive in this lap.
19.
Got it. One more if you want to stay out, but
I think we dive in this lap.
Yep. Do it late. I don't want him to follow us. Nineteen, no tires. Right, need your best laps here. Next two laps need to be perfect. One more car, and then you're good. There you go. cost us.
But that will put him out of the running for a podium.
Alright, you're gonna merge with our buddy. Oh, you got him, you got him, you got him.
Good, good, good.
Good job, dude. Good job. Alright, you're gonna be perfect. You're having the most trouble through here.
Yeah.
Pace wise.
It's because I'm trying to wait for the car to settle down.
Yeah.
Because of the balance.
Trying to use the throttle to settle the car a little bit. You need to. Need consistent 34s.
David, it's not your job to get out of the way of us. It's up to us to get past you cleanly. Stick to your racing line, it'll be better for you. Probably just unintentionally scaring him a little bit by just being behind him, and that's why he did that.
You were showing the inside, so he was getting the hell out of your way. What it was. So that cost us a second. Beautiful.
You have to use the traffic on this track.
I love it. Four laps to go, just keep doing it.
Back up to me though, because I'm gonna get up behind the GT3 going up the hill.
No, he's gonna be stuck behind GT3 into here, maybe, but I guess not.
Well, not without screwing up his braking a little bit. He slid.
Yeah. Next car is 8 seconds.
Yeah.
There's two of them there, so.
He is chasing like hell.
Okay. Keep your eyes ahead. Yeah. Worry about him later.
Mate, he's saying, can you catch anyone in the corner, please?
Italian.
Can you catch someone in a corner?
Yeah.
Do it quickly. I'm running out of time.
He's got slipstream. Left side is clear. Side is clear. Beautiful work, dude.
It's always scary making those type of passes, but sometimes you just got to do it to make up that little bit of a gap.
Oh yeah, I was hoping he'd get stuck behind the Audi there.
Hard not to touch you there, Lucas.
I think he has to slow down. It's 2.5 and he's dropping. Lap 13 was that first touch. That was just a light touch. It was nothing. He backed out of it. Okay, he's dropping back 4 seconds now.
He might be old. He might even be out of fuel.
Could be.
Hello. That's the first time Corsair I've made all race.
Yeah, no, it's the second. You had one through here earlier when you were fighting.
Just stop on the end of an apex.
Ten seconds behind, Jesus. You might be right.
Well, we can just settle down for the finish now then.
Yep, no push, no stop push.
Stop on the
12
apex,
seconds.
Right? We'll just have to do it.
What a race this has been.
It's been fun. You're getting really good at using traffic. That's one of the... We talked about you being more aggressive. You were really good. Like, your aggression was perfect in this race. Yeah. Like, you...
A couple
really
of times, maybe a tiny bit too much, but...
Yeah, but you dialed it back when you needed to.
Well, just straight
for
the field.
Never made the same mistake twice. But I'll tell you what, top split, podium.
Definitely not bad, eh?
Any day of the week. That was a hell of a battle.
That was.
You were side by side with a couple of guys, like three or four times, and really clean by everybody. Like, that one guy that touched you into turn one, he backed out of it as soon as it happened, and he reset and came back. It was the same guy.
Yeah, exactly. Very good strategy call as well. I think that was actually coming in at the perfect time.
Empty lane, man. Empty lane's the best lane.
Yep, exactly. Oh, what a race, though. If you did enjoy that, don't forget to click the like button and also subscribe for more if you want to see more as well. But I hope you enjoyed it. Otherwise, hope you enjoy the rest of your day. See you next time.